I have powers.
You have nothing to worry about, Kate. I think out of everyone, actually, you're the only one that wasn't really affected when I messed with the timeline.
So none of this happened.
I'm sorry, Caitlin. What are you doing, Kate? Caitlin.
Leave me alone.
I know that we love you. You and I, we've been through too much together to let each other down that way. Let me help you.
Like you helped your mother? Don't follow me. That was cold, Flash. But this is colder.
You're sick.
I'm broken, Barry.
Kill me, Caitlin. You can't do it. Because underneath all that cold, you're still... Caitlin, you can fight this.
I know, but I don't want to. I am not your friend, Flash. More friends than rain in hell. It was the left leg last time, right?
This isn't you!
It is now.
Come on, you
one of us?
We're
a family. We protect each other till the end.
We're your friends, your family.
We are quite the pair, Mr. Helen.
Yes, we are, Dr. Snow. We're right here. We're all here. Together.
I never loved any of you.
You're not Kelly Frost.
No, I'm not. I'm something else.
Melt.
Don't let Katie die.
You're not alone anymore. I need you, actually. I have to prepare them for what's coming. You ready to go on with them? Because I know who I need to start with.
You have 7 weeks to teach you how to handle this kind of situation.
You have to stop being such a crappy teacher. Just started living. Whenever you talk about life after crisis, you never talk about yourself. You're gonna do more than just vanish in crisis mode.